Welcome to the Joy of Music, featuring the First Lady of the Organ, Diane Bish. We invite you to meet great composers and performers, travel to Europe's ancient monasteries and snow-covered Alps, visit great historical cathedrals and beautiful lakes and gardens. Praise ye the Lord. Praise Him with stringed instruments and organs. Praise Him with a psaltery and harp. Praise Him with a trumpet. Let everything that hath breath praise the Lord. And now, Miss Diane Bish.
Hymns are a part of the lives of many people. Even from childhood, millions of people have heard their favorite hymns of faith. Jesus loves me. This is my Father's world. Amazing grace, and so many hymns that we can think of that are a part of our experience. I have always loved hymns. Certainly they were a part of my childhood and have become a part of my own life and experience, because they express the faith that is within. Several years ago, I was inspired to write a composition using hymns to describe the creation of this earth by God to the creation of heaven. And so I chose to call it Morning Has Broken, the morning of creation. Then we hear the hymn Praise to the Lord, the Almighty, the King of creation. This is my Father's world. Why should my heart be sad? Because in thee is gladness. And then we turn to the hymn, Fairest Lord Jesus. God sent Jesus into the world to be our Savior, to come to us and bring us salvation if we will but trust in Him. Then we go to Morning Has Broken, the morning of heaven, a place prepared for those who trust and serve in the living God. This is Morning Has Broken, a symphony of hymns.
In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. Now the earth was formless and empty, and darkness was upon the surface of the deep, and the Spirit of God was hovering over the waters. And God said, "Let there be light," and there was light. And God saw the light, that it was good, and He separated the light from darkness. And God called the light day, and the darkness He called night, and there was evening, and there was morning, the first day.
Thank you.
said, let there be an expanse between the waters to separate water from water. And it was so. And God called the expanse sky. Then God said, let the water under the sky be gathered into one place, and let dry ground appear. And it was so. And God called the dry ground land. And God looked upon his handiwork, and behold, it was very good. Oh, praise to the Lord, the Almighty, the King of creation. Said, let the water teem with living creatures, and let birds fly above the earth across the expanse of the sky. So God created the great creatures of the sea and every living and moving thing with which the water teems, and every winged bird according to its kind. And God said, let the land produce living creatures, cattle, creeping things that move along the ground, and wild animals, each according to its kind. And then God created man and woman. After his own image created he them, and the Lord looked upon his handiwork, and behold, it was very good. Praise ye the Lord. Praise the Lord from the heavens. Praise him in the heights above. Praise him, all his angels. Praise him, all his heavenly hosts. Praise him, sun and moon. Praise him, all you shining stars. Praise the Lord from the earth, all creatures and flying birds. Kings of the earth and all nations, you princes and all rulers, young men and maidens, old men and children, dance and sing for joy, for in him is gladness. At his right hand there are joys forevermore. Jesus, the sunshine of my soul. Jesus, the bright and morning star. Jesus, the fairest of 10,000. Jesus, the friend of sinners. Jesus, the shepherd of the sheep. Jesus, the Lamb of God that taketh away the sin of the world. And so shall we ever be with the Lord, the saints of all ages joined in the light of an eternal morning.
Thank you for joining us today on The Joy of Music as we have shared with you a special live concert from the Coral Ridge Presbyterian Church in Fort Lauderdale, Florida. We have performed Morning Has Broken, a symphony of hymns. We pray that you have been blessed and enriched through the spoken word and the music. Thank you again for joining us, and we look forward to seeing you again next week on The Joy of Music.